is T'Chanka's most recent scar. The last surface city to fall in the rebellions. The Keystone was at the heart. It has survived wars in the passage of centuries. It endures. Like the Krogan.
Mm-hmm.
If you wish to join Clan Erdnot, you must contemplate the Keystone and its trials.
What will happen?
Who knows? You must adapt. You must thrive no matter the situation. Any true Krogan will.
Survive until the raid's finished.
Let's get started, Shepard. Hit the Keystone.
Can I look at this crap too? First? 1200 credits there. There's a med kit.
Let's get started, Shepard. Hit the Keystone.
You know, I'm already full of med kits, so let's just save that one. 1800 credits. 1500 credits.
Let's get started, Shepard. Hit the Keystone.
Power cells. Let's get started, Shepard. Hit the Keystone.
Let's get started, Shepard. Hit the Keystone.
I guess if you really wanted to maximize things, you would get your,
Let's get started, Shepard. Hit the Keystone.
You would go up and get your, you know, what do you call it? Your upgrades. And then come back down and collect this heavy weapon ammo. Because you would have upgraded your heavy weapon ammo capacity.
Hit the Keystone.
And that would maximize you out there. But I'm not going to do that.
Let's get started, Shepard. Hit the Keystone.
You're getting repetitive. 3,600 credits. I'm making money here, man. Here's another one.
Let's get started, Shepard. Hit the
Keystone. Shut up. Hit your own Keystone.
Let's get started, Shepard. Hit the Keystone.
3,300 credits. Another corpse. 1,500 credits.
Let's get started, Shepard. Hit the Keystone.
There's ammo there if we need it. We got platinum. 2,000 platinum.
Let's get started, Shepard. Hit the Keystone.
Just a little repetitive there.
Let's get started, Shepard.
First the Krogan conquered T'Chanka, and mastered a natural world only we are fit to hold.
Here they come. I'm ready.
Where are they coming from? Oh, there's Varian.
Thought I was harmless, did you?
Worthless.
Oh! I'm wasting it.
Neutralize. Difficult.
know I'm worthy.
Am I supposed to hit that again? What happens now? More? I noticed they're hiding again.
Next.
Hello.
Impact leak. I see them. They're all.
Yeah, they'll die. Oh, crap. What am I using? And why?
One down.
Now what?
Here they come. I'm ready.
Coming? From either that way or that way.
Yeah! Right on your ass!
Just the thing to help.
Cool. Kinda missed a cryo blast I used to use a lot in the beginning.
Worthless.
Oh! These are like dinosaur Baron. Neutralize. Hope you guys handle that one.
Weak.
Next.
Activate the keystone to continue the rite. Alright, before I do that.
Ready for another round, Shepard. Attack the keystone.
I just had to fill up here. Saving. Second round.
Then the Krogan were lifted to the stars to destroy the fears of a galaxy. An enemy only we could chase to their lair.
Interesting sound.
Crawlers.
Oh! Is that what a crawler is? It looks like a freaking dragon.
We've been spotted.
Yeah, we've been spotted. I think I want to hide from this thing. Oh, that thing. Oh, those clicks and things.
Here, enjoy. Should burn nicely.
Oh my. Well, that thing's like a ship, it's just dropping them off. Oh my.
Killed that one.
Yeah, getting tough here.
I'll put them down.
Not one down.
All it does is knock him over.
Just
the thing to help.
Nothing to help.
I'll put them down. One more.
Yeah, it's dropping off more. Oh, Jesus. Freaking thing, stop coming. Warden, get up here. There's some down there.
Yeah, right on your ass!
Right on your ass. This actually reminds me of the,
We need to trigger the keystone to continue the rite.
This actually reminds me of the second DLC for the first Mass Effect.
The keystone. We must have to trigger it again for the next part of the rite.
Yes, we do. Yeah, that station, that battle station, where you have to keep going, doing these simulations.
Attack the keystone.
Now, all Krogan bear the Genophage. Our reward, our curse. It is a fight where the only goal is survival.
One hell of a goal. What do we fight now?
Everything is shaking. I am ready.
Boss creature? There's tentacles.
I see this.
Oh, thresh him off. Oh, wow.
I'll put them down.
Oh,
taking heavy fire.
Yeah, I am. Oh! No way I'm charging this thing.
Just burn through any
I'll
armor.
Put them down!
Oh crap! Running out of places to hide here. Are you? Where is it? Oh.
On the ground now.
I'm not even hitting it, because I'm...
Flammable, or inflammable. Forget which, doesn't matter.
Flammable or inflammable, doesn't matter. Where is it? Hold up.
Megatron.
Am I like too far away from it sometimes to even kill it?
Deploying incineration tech.
We've almost got its armor gotten taken care of. And it didn't blow up this one.
Shields down.
Big game hunter. Oh, that's it.
We have company. Good. I want more.
Well, I wonder if we could have killed that thing. We almost got its armor down. Or maybe that kills it.
And you brought down the Thresher Maw.
Oh, we did bring down the Thresher Maw.
No one has done that in generations.
I wanted to see it fall.
Midnight Rex was the last.
I want to see the thing go boom.
My crap gave me strength beyond my genes, which are damn good.
Yeah.
This will cause discussion. I wonder. You say you are pure. No alien meddling in your construction. Just the Warlord of Kier.
He's the ultimate Krogan.
The best Krogan traits are distilled into Grunt. He's designed to be perfect.
Being designed is the problem, but not made by aliens. And he is truly powerful. That is a tolerable loophole.
A what?
A reason to accept you. You are a mistake, but your potential could tip the current balance of the clans.
You spit on my father's name, on Shepard's name. But now you stop ranting because I'm strong.
With restrictions. You could not breed, of course, or serve on an alien ship. But you'd be clan in name.
You only want him as a trophy.
You talk like he's a thing. You're after his power. You don't really want him in your clan.
Of course not. I didn't really want to cooperate with Clan Erdnot either, but I had to. Clan Gatatog is on the verge, either of greatness or of joining the dust. I get traditional support if I fight you, and reformer support if I back you. Your rite of passage tipped that balance too.
Yeah, well, I don't think that much of your clan catalog, so... Your call, Grunt. Again.
Good choice, Grunt. Sounds like an easy job.
That's the problem. I'm pure Krogan. Uvik, you were the pretender.
Oops.
Your head is valuable, whether you're alive or dead.
Just try to take it.
We've been spotted. Keep them back.
Just as...
I'll put them down! Take it!
Killed that one.
Oh, I did kill that one? Thank you. Trying to keep him back. He banked himself. I didn't press the keystone. I want to search the corpse. Damn it. We fought with honor.
You have passed the right.
rite of passage, earning the honor of clan and name.
Yay!
Many survive, but it has been years since a Thresher Maw fell. Your names shall live in glory. Grunt, you are Erdnot. We now own property. Join the army and apply to serve under a battlemaster.
Shepard is my battlemaster. She has no match.
Aw.
Understood. Congratulations, Erdnot Grunt. Accept this token from Fortak. His weapons are the finest we have.
Huh. Your name. Erdnot Grunt.
What were you called before you became shaman?
Oh, his name. Never mind.
I gave up my name when I became the shaman. I am a conduit for the rage and bloodlust of my people. It would be wrong to retain my old identity. My life belongs to the clan.
What can you tell us about the history of Tuchanka?
I want to know about Tuchanka's past.
Tuchanka is a place of great gifts. It kills the weak, torments the slow, and destroys the stupid. Survival is an honor, and here, Krogan thrive. We cover this planet with our civilization, only to burn it to the ground a dozen times over. Each time, we grow stronger. When we are wise and powerful enough, we will tame the planet forever.
So the destruction was good? It's an odd question to ask.
I've never heard anyone say that wiping out their own civilization was a good thing.
I'd have thought you, of all aliens, would understand, Shepard. The Krogan empires and clans of the past were glorious, built in great battles and conquests, but their cores were weak. How else could they have fallen? When Krogan civilization achieves its apex, there will be no stopping it. No stopping us.
Hmm. And Krogan traditions.
Tell me about Krogan rites and ceremonies.
You have seen the rite of passage. Krogan suffer the rite of life at birth, and the rite of honor when they wish to be considered for breeding. The rite of firsts is suffered before a Krogan faces a new enemy. A clan leader also undergoes many rites in service to the clan.
Hmm. What about you?
What rites did you go through to become chief shaman?
Becoming the shaman is excruciating. I passed through rites that made me wish to die. I carry the scars on my soul.
Wow.
I must perform rites each dawn and dusk to keep me bound into our Krogan nature. Our spirit is one of violence and death. I must be attuned to that.
Your job is awful.
Indeed.
Indeed. Well, I get the feeling these guys are violent. I'm not going to take the Paragon here. I'm not going to be a jerk.
I should go.
May your foes be strong enough to keep you sharp.
This might be useful.
Yeah, it might be useful. And also with you. All right, so we gained 750 experience. We are now level 27. Got another point. Grunt has joined Clan Erdnot and should be emotionally stable. We'll monitor Krogan's progress of societal acceptance with Clan Erdnot. Hopefully, clan bonds will not interfere with loyalty to Shepard. Data regarding Krogan clan politics useful. So we got this fortification thing, which is a boost to your armor, temporary boost. New outfit? Oh, white? Cool. I got another weapon upgrade. Damage, shotgun, no, synchronized pulsar, oh, improves shotguns, heavy shotguns, and assault shotguns, so yeah, shotguns, plus 40%, and wow, 27,900, would have got more if I was able to search those other corpses, and 2,000 platinum, bloop. No loading thing. Shotgun damage.
Shepard, I hope you have more blood on your hands and more tales of conquest. What better for proud warriors to discuss?
I killed a specter.
I took down Saren. one of the top specters in Council space.
Yeah, I just did that yesterday.
Small task. We have learned the strength of those who bear that title. You held it yourself, if I'm correct.
Thank you.
I should go.
May your foes be strong enough to keep you sharp.
A human killed the Thresher Maw on foot.
Yep. Yeah, I just wanted to brag to him.
I may be young, but I relay the wishes of the females. That's important.
Okay. You have to prove yourself.
You don't have the plates to try.
Talk to the ambassador again?
Don't crown the ambassador.
Shit.
You again. What can Clan Knockmore do for you?
I should go.
I'm sure you are needed elsewhere.
Needed more than you.
Then let's end. Clear that the tankbred and the human killed the Thresher Maw.
That's right.
Everybody's hurt. Hasn't been done since Rex himself.
Speaking of Rex, can we check up on him? Check in on him?
You just can't help making trouble. No one has killed a Maw since my turn in the Rite. Next you'll tell me he's a Quint and craps dark matter. Guess that's what it takes to replace me.
I don't know what that is. Clipping there.
You are Erdnot Grunt. Welcome.
Cool.
I need to go. We'll go over this another time.
Hunt well, Shepard.
I'm not sure what we're going over, but okay.
One more win in the pits, and I'm retiring.
Oh, goody.
You killed that Thresher Maw on foot?
That's right. There's another room back there.
Welcome to the clan, Erdnot Grunt.
Honored to be a part of it.
Yeah, well, make yourself useful. You're in the shit now.
Never seen a Krogan mechanic
before. I didn't mean to hit that.
What? You think we... Not anymore, we don't.
Let me get out of your way.
Don't do me any favors.
There's a room back here. Oh, I didn't even notice, yeah. There's an injured Krogan.
Krogan's hit by Genophage. Nuclear assaults. Civil wars. Still survive.
Yeah, no thanks to you. Or anyone else.
Impressive to see life adapt, continue despite circumstances. Inspiring.
Yeah, like cockroaches. Punch a pie jack? Huh? Four tacks. Yeah, they mentioned him before. Weapon upgrade for plus 50% assault rifle damage.
This looks interesting.
Sold. Plus 50% biotic damage. Plus 60% heavy pistol damage. And plus 40% shotgun damage.
Oh, what's this?
And it's nothing. So there's no items left. Cool. This might be the last of the upgrades, guys, once we get back to Normandy.
Should you be in here?
Yep. I should be exactly in here. How you doing?
As I understand it, Clan Erdnot has a new member.
Yep.
Oh, you're our new warrior. The shaman gave you the customary upgrades, I assume. He's fast to pass up my work as his reward. Use them well. The Lord High Researcher for Clan Erdnot has no time to make replacements. But perhaps I can offer a discount.
What are you researching?
You must be working on something important.
I was building the biggest, best offensive ordnance yet. A real ground pounder. The new clan leader wastes my time with frivolous research. Crop genetics, medicinal improvements. We can buy that stuff from the Salarians.
Salarians created Genophage, I've heard. Still trust them with medicines and agriculture?
Yeah, yeah, what I've else heard. Can the Salarians do to us at this point? It's not like they can make us even more infertile. Actually, wait, forget I said anything.
Yeah. Morden says, I've heard. Jeez. He's probably all too well aware of it walking around in here. It's a wonder these guys don't beat him to a pulp. You have an impressive title.
I take it you're a scientist.
I used to be a scientist. I designed weapons. Now my genius is wasted on frivolous things. Things that don't explode.
Now those things
my
suck.
My predecessor said no one would understand the true worth of my work. As I pulled my blade from his chest, I knew he was telling the truth.
You killed your predecessor?
Not exactly what I would call effective academic peer review.
I don't care what you'd call it. We value the will to use what we create, not just the ability to create it. We don't count success until the ground shakes in response.
Mm-hmm. All right.
Enjoy your research.
Yes, yes, move along.
Sheesh. It's gotta hurt.
Don't touch anything.
Shit.
These things would last longer if they didn't hit every crater.
Place your bet on the pits, human. We won't regret.
I'm sure you won't. I'm done with that, though. Alright, so... yeah, I'm gonna call in an episode here. When you rejoin us next time, we will be going on Morden's mission. Thanks for watching. See you next time, and endure. In enduring, grow strong.